Okay, I deleted the intro, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Basically, I bought a Nano Range Wi-Fi adapter. This is supposed to help me go pro in Fortnite. Pretty much, it's exactly why I bought it. I deleted the clip, but it's very easy to set up. You just have to plug it into your wall. It's a repeater Wi-Fi. You click on it, it'll take you to a site. You select one of your Wi-Fis, and then it pretty much amplifies it, but into an EXT form. And then you use that, and then you can have it wireless or Ethernet. I'm getting an Ethernet cable soon. The next clip is what it looked like in game. I'm not gonna lie. If you're averaging like 100, 200 ping, this is definitely a huge help. So, huge shout out to NanoRange. No sponsor, which maybe, but yeah. Anyways, hope you guys enjoy the video. Peace. Stay positive. Okay, so just ignore the sun in the background. I know it's gonna be a little bit annoying. So I'm using the new Wi-Fi extender right now. It's not horrible, I'm gonna be honest. So, if you go onto the NanoRange website, it shows that your ping goes from like 100 to 1. Okay, like, you know, that's just trying to say that, like, hey, you know, this thing can do this, you can buy it, and it'll do the same thing for you. It's not necessarily doing that for me. But gameplay-wise, I am doing a lot better. I'd be getting a ton of lag. I'd still be kind of getting a ton of lag spikes right now. In general, I feel like my game is just a lot more smooth and stuff with it. Do I think that this is like a must? Not 100%, but definitely could be. So. What? I'm also playing this new update, and I don't know what the hell is going on. This far. If I can go up, guess not. We got FNCS tomorrow. I have no... But, I'll just let this record for a second. What the hell is this thing? What the hell is this thing? What? Aren't they supposed to die? From fall damage? Alright, you're just going to die. Yeah, so overall, as you can see, and obviously, my ping, it goes up, but, like, when my ping goes up, it's not, like, a thing where it's, like, oh my god, like, I can't play the game. It's not like that type of thing, you know? Would I recommend this if you're averaging, like, 100 ping? Each game, even when you're like in your time zone, 100%. I don't have an Ethernet cable for this, which I need, which I'm going to try and get one within the next couple of days. I feel like with the Ethernet cable, it's just a lot better, but that's just me personally. I'm not saying that just to say it, but I do personally think it's better with an Ethernet cable, because right now I'm playing with the wireless. It's like, right now, I have a thing right here, like an outlet underneath my bed. So that's where mine is plugged into, because underneath my setup, it's just too much of a mess to have it down there. But again, I do recommend this if you're like on like 100 ping, like each game or higher, and you're like just on your, in your time zone. This thing does work, by the way, for probably like any device that you want. Like, for instance, if you play Fortnite on like Xbox, you can use this Xbox. I don't know if it says that on there, but I know for a fact that you can. What? By the way, this new guitar thingy, it's not worth it. It sucks. So yeah, I just want to let you guys know that, my honest review on it. Basically how it works, and I'll tell you guys how to set it up right now. Basically, plug it into your, like... Okay, I'm trying to find a car. This is something. But basically, just when you buy the nano thing, plug it into, like, an outlet near you. And then you'll see something that's called, like, repeater or something like that. Is, I think, what the Wi-Fi connection name is. You'll click on that, and you'll click on connect. It'll take you to a website you have to set up. You have to basically click on a network that you want to, like, kind of, like, use it as. So basically what I mean by that is it'll show, like, but you guys will understand it. And then, from there, you set it up. It's very easy to set up. And, dude, I swear to God, the setup takes, like, 30 seconds at most. I swear. If you can't find the... I know I couldn't find the network I wanted, but I have, like, so many different Wi-Fi's at my house for some reason. So, yeah. Anyways, I would say a good, like, 4.5 out of 5 for, like, a rating. I don't know what I'm rating, I'm 5 and I am. Anyways, let me try and get this last kill real quick so you guys can, like, fully see how, the gameplay of this thing. Because this thing is mostly for Fortnite, and I want to get this because I'm trying to go play Fortnite. Over here, so I'm just gonna watch these people. Over here. Ow. So yeah, that's how this works. Anyways, thank you guys for watching this video. And we're gonna be back on the ground here. FNCS coming up, you already know. We about to win first place on the game. We got this kid too. Anyways, again, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Until next time, like Gary said, stay positive. Peace.